All right, Apex police could use your help tonight identifying a suspect in a vandalism case.
So officers say the person damaged multiple town vehicles in the parking lot of the Apex Public Works operation shortly after 9:30 last night. So take a good look. Investigators released these surveillance photos. It shows the suspect smashing windshields on at least 14 vehicles before leaving the area. If you recognize this person, you are asked to call Apex police.